6-7. No weiß. Das war... Okay. Welcome. We are ready, kind of. You can, yeah, respec and then you can pull. Did we do oranges yet? No, right? I just put up oranges. And I might do a zoo group afterwards, just for your information, if you're interested. Oh yeah. Let's do that now. Okay, come with me outside. Halt die Fresse, sorry. I need to enchant. I promise to enchant him something. And we do that really quick. You can start pulling if you want to. Inside. I just go with Sturmhof really quick outside and enchant him an item. Sorry. I forgot that. Sturmhof, can you come? Yeah.
I do.
Yeah, you want armor pin, right? It was armor pin.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Track me with the item. And 30 gold. Oh no, what did we say? 25? I don't remember.
With the Aquan essences, I don't know.
25, I think, is it. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Let's go inside. Your Mark of the Champion or Undead Trinkets for these packs. Frosty, put the Various on the Curse of Prior. I also need to do that. Which you can already pull next pick. How are we looking on the SRs? Two more PE people need to SR an item.
Yes. I whispered it to you.
You can't use the Raid Dress?
Yes.
What's the item that's folding up? Sorry, I didn't the see it. From the ah, you want the Anastarian Legacy, yeah? Fine,
yes.
Fine. Yeah. So, I just... Black Bomber... Anastarian Legacy. Okay. And good luck. Hope something nice drops. After the, this is down, you backtrack to the entrance. This. And nothing. Who is the other person? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Okay, now that's it. Perfect. Then I will lock the SR. Lock the raid. And for your information, nobody SR'd the cooking notes or the smelling salts, so you can all get it wanted and you have the respective skill, which is 300 first aid and 300 cooking, then you can just knead on it if you still want it. Sorry, say again. What was it? The cooking notes or which one?
Red mana.
Yeah. Mana. For the wolf pack, we always kill the dark casters over the alpha, if there's one in the pack, over the Rage Fang, over the Ambusher. Incoming in 5.
4, 3,
sucker.
2, 1.
You also pick it up, thank you. Okay, I like to clear here on the right side as well, before we proceed to the left. So please clear right side. Yeah. And fight in the middle of this room, please. Because sometimes it's fucked. Also later when we do the guardsmen and the servants, Zakura, please pull them here to the middle of the room, because if you fight them under the door frame, very often it's bugged and the people, the adds from above will pull. So, yeah. Let's go to the left. Rage Fang, yeah. Back incoming.
Galadriel.
Hmm? Let's also please clear this the skull so that the people that need to talk to the quest givers can talk to the quest givers. I actually pull them. Pull this one. Left pack incoming. Done. Dark has his always first. For the kitchen, we fight on the left side. I will loot the wine and I will, in my packs, give it to people that rate AQ 14 and above. Because the wine is considered a max consume and I don't want people to sell it on the auction house, I want them to use it. So that's why I give it to people that rate AQ 40 and higher. Incoming. Let's try to fight on the left side, sucker, please. Okay, patrol just went by. I mark it. Etienne, you can pull the gluttons from the hallway and pull it to us while we fight the next pick. Sucker. Get ready. Thank you, Quetchen. Quetchen, if you can pick up the cook that is running after me, would be very nice.
Ooh. Is that the cooking quest?
Yes.
That's a cooking quest. I don't see it, but if you have cooking 300, then need on it. Who won it?
No one.
No one wanted it.
Does this cooking compares to the mushroom?
You know what gets out, what is out of it? or what's that, what's your question? Sorry. I can show you what comes out of it. This one here. This one comes out of it if you follow the quest line. Okay, we got lucky on the wine, at least on the int wine. Take it if you don't have it yet.
Otherwise, eat that mana.
Okay, 5 of these tanks with prior, this one, and you need to raid AQ40 and higher to get it. Let's kill around the corner really quick. Oh, no, okay, never mind. It's the putt is incoming. We focus solely on Skull, yeah?
Okay,
let me see. Bongdor.
Incoming.
Yosa, Kimmel. So each of you won one, so you can trade me and you get one each. And I would say, if that's fine for you, Rogue, that we give the main tank two. Is that okay with you? I mean, you have the highest roll, but I would give Nosgoth two. Let me see if answer me and let me know if it's okay. Also, we need to rest one warrior, please. So Nosgoth, Traden, you get two, Bongdor, you get one, Gelosa, you get one, and Kimkelbon, you get one, okay? And I do the Intwine after the boss. Sorry, trade me again. Nosgoth, you get two. Rachian, trade me. Bongdor, you get one. Congrats, Sinan. And Rogue, trade me. Okay, Nosgoth on the boss at all times.
Four,
and Gretchen picks up the ad.
Two, one.
Incoming.
You dare disturb the Darkrider, Lord?
Oh, Frosty. After the boss is down, please follow the tank. Don't wait for me to do the loot in general. Just follow the tanks to speed it up. Follow the tanks, please. Back. Off spec. Rusty, please give whatever comes out of it to one first, our Shami. Main spec.
4, 3, 2, 1.
So is you, I smell. Such a foul taint.
The blue shard to Gelosa, it was. Witching. Okay, kill the channeler first. Channeler needs to die with prior. Where is he? There. Always the channeler first.
At DC.
Okay. It's immune, so we switch to the Shadow Weaver. Then now he's supposed to do a kidney shot, our rogue.
Stay back.
Yeah, wait.
I already pulled.
Brandon is suffering. The warrior was. So we go to Imposter. Right. Okay. Mr. Shami, focus on poison cleansing, please. Yeah. Formal line of sight, good job. Okay, let's rest the healer before we pull. Rest the healer, please. Okay, pull incoming in 5.
4, 3.
Kill the channeler. Channeler is prior. Wrong door, get a line of sight. Yeah, okay, now it's good. Rogue is supposed to pummel or kidney shot the primalist. Nicely done. Let's go inside.
The back of call. LOSM. And stack them after.
Okay. Okay, my master. Oh, the mana drain. Can split pull this by pulling the green one, yeah, from the right side. You pull the green, wait until the channeler puts back. Just pull, yeah, kill the channeler. Channeler is prior. Nicely done. Shadow Weavers. And single channeler. By the way, if you have Mark of the Champion, equip it here for these packs, I forgot to say. Because Mark of the Champion also goes versus demons. Whatever you say, Rusty. Altifress gets out of line of sight from the channeler. Kill the channeler with prior. Pardon me. It's immune, so switch to the Shadow Weaver. And back to the channeler. Yeah, nicely done. It was everything perfect. Why did you die? Okay, save cooldowns for the pack after this one.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Incoming. Oh yes, I need to be line of sight. Hide out of the cloud if the rogue cannot manage. Okay, now he did it, so all good. Another cloud in the back, try to kite out of it. Rest our debts of tank. For the next pack, I want single target DPS only. Sometimes one of the four channelers doesn't come, which would be good in this case. We kill Skull over Cross over Blue Square over Unmarked if they all pull, yeah? And I do a pull timer in 5. Single target DPS only if they are immune, switch to the next one in the kill order, okay? So, focus on Skull. Skull has prior. Skull is immune, so we switch to Cross. Switch to Cross. Try to kill Cross. The blue square died. Cross, and now Skull. Single target DPS gun and final unmarked. You can split pull the next one by pulling the channeler on the right side. Good job. Kill the.
Say hello.
Oh god.
Rest.
I'm cheating. Okay, looking at the boss, I want Bomb first to stand on the left side and Bongdor to stand on the right side, so one first, just follow me. You can come here, where I am right now, and put the fire resi totem down, please, for the melees, and that's it. Good luck on Darkflame Helmet, worries, and pull in 10.
5.
I call out Flame Wave.
2.
If necessary, then melees have to run out on Flame Wave.
Do I move it?
You can move it a little bit, yeah.
Beware.
Just kill it now. Lift, yeah. Good job. Spider boss next. Please follow our tanks. That's the loot. Bongdor, you have it? This one, anyone? Boomy. Was? Boomy? And tailoring 300. Tailoring 300. I will check in armory if you have tailoring 300. Otherwise, it will be a red road. And red road. Just number 9, which is our Boomy again. Congrats, Boomy. For the spider picks, we kill Venom Fang over the Dark Fang. Venom Fang over Dark Fang over the rest, yeah. Sorry. And Mr. Shami, focus on poison cleansing. Venom Fang needs to die. Also, casters, you can outrange the Venom Fangs, poison volleys, if you want to. Yeah. Dark things first. Dark things first. Yep. The Venom Fang is coming in a second. How's the mana? Yeah. Watch out. We don't want to pull the Venom Fang yet. Kill the Venom Fang. Oh yeah, sorry. Sorry. I am very sorry. There's a Singer Servant. So casters and healers max range. I have it. Lucky on those drops, to be honest. Yeah. It's nice. Okay, I will raid roll it. Sure. Roll 10. Number 7, Bongdor, you win it. So Bongdor, when you, wait, I just trade you. I take it and I trade you 10 gold. Bongdor, trade me for 10 gold, okay? Or trade me for 10 gold. Gold, there you go. Okay. Dark Fangs. Three on the left side, and Gilosa picks the one from the right side. Zachary, you know how I want to position the boss?
Yeah.
Yeah. Brandon, you also know how where the healer stand?
I don't remember.
So You stand directly where the right Venom Fang is right is standing right now. Zucker will put the boss behind the right column, the last column on the right side, and then you can basically stand. Stand where the right Venom Fang is standing right now to line of sight of the poison volleys. Yeah. So, where I am jumping right now, Bong Door and one first G stand, okay? Where I'm jumping right now. And cast a DPS. Back on me, please, where Frosty and me are. And pull in 10. Get mana. Please focus on the X.
2-1
Oops there. Pray to be entangled.
Yeah. Can go a little bit further to the back, I think. Oh, I have a sick ignite. Frosty, keep the ignite up. Hit the X. X of Prior now. X. Nice. And follow the tank. Get loot. Hands back. Okay. Never mind. Ancient loot. One first. This is. Yeah. Okay, one first. And. One. Stick. Frosty. Please disenchant it, and whatever comes out of it, give it to Gilosa. Blut. Okay, Rogue. Is Kidney shot the Magie Skull? Warriors, please charge in to stun the Magie Skulls. And we don't have a Shackle, so. Our strategy is to basically burn one down and then focus on the other one. Gilosa maybe takes the other one while we kill the first one. Yeah. Undead trinkets on for these, please. Ah, you have turn undead. Oh, never mind. Yeah, then use turn undead on one after, but please pull them all the way back. Turn undead now on cross. Yes, nice. I forgot. Thanks for reminding. Focus on cross. Easy. Left patrol just left. Right patrol. Yeah, let's run in. All stick on star, don't go close to the edge. And we jump when the pull timer is out. Yeah, we jump when the pull timer is out. All stick on star. Tanks jump earlier. Mark your targets already. The Darkcaster. Yeah. All right, tanks jump.
4, 3.
Tanks jump.
1.
Rest jumps. Why did you pull that? Who pulled that? One first. I think it was. Okay. let's kill the Darkester. Shit. Lost Nova. Totems were put too early, or I just saw that the undead had one first in target. Please pull the
maybe he healed when I jumped down.
Yeah, could be. Also stay down here, please. When the Magi Skull is there, you can pull the Magi Skull, otherwise pull the Pot. Magi Skull is incoming. Focus on the Magi Skull. Kidney shot. Ach, hier ist noch ein neues Shit. Nice, geht an. 11 Hour Shami.
Stay down.
And next pick is a servant pick, so casters and healers stay downstairs, please. This pick. And final servant, and now after this pick, we can all go up. All go up. There's a single servant which can be pulled and fight it in the front, please. And spiders. And afterwards, there's another servant pick. Casters, healers, max range. For the next pick. This is a bind on pickup, so if you don't need it, then just greet, please. And frosty wait. And please need if nobody needs. Okay. Why does a rogue want a mail item? Frosty, please need on it. And I will also need, and I can trade it to you. If we win it, yeah. Okay. So Frosty, that you get it from me. Frosty, wait. Frosty, stand still. Why doesn't it work? Didn't they fix the stuff from Trash Loot?
Spider incoming.
Ah, it was Master Loot. Yeah, okay, never mind then. So it's with the new patch, it's just when it's Master Loot, yeah? You can trade trash items. Okay, Charmy, I want you to stand where I'm jumping right now. For the boss. Okay? Where I'm jumping. I want Bongdor to pick a corner, like maybe here, where I'm jumping. And rest of Kappa DPS spread in the room. And our strategy for the boss fight is that we always want Gelotha and Noskoth to be number 1 and 2 in threat, then nothing weird can happen. Okay? Noskoth, talk. Full timers for DPS. Noskoth, start the fight. Start
4,
the fight.
3, yes. 2, 1.
And DPS start now.
I assume that your body has taken some effort. Even if you work on its right.
Master Lord is activated. Rusty dropped the ignite.
It would appear your skills do match your brain.
Yeah, ignite is dropped. Good job. Fairy effect incoming soon. Get ready for a spare reflect. Never mind, he just dies. Good job. Very nice. Call of Castellan and Thorium Spurs. Let's start with Castellan, main spec. Strong item.